asar saṃsār khalu dukṣarūpi vimākaha sutah kasya dhanam kasya snehovān jalate anisham asar saṃsār khalu dukṣarūpi vimākaha sutah kasya dhanam kasya snehovān jalate anisham na ca indrasya sukham kinchinna sukham chakravartinaha sukham asti viraktasya munere kanti jivinaha sukham asti viraktasya munere kanti jivinaha Gaudiya Goshtipati Sisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told those who are going to enter into renounce order. Gaudiya Goshtipati Sisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told those who are going to enter into renounce order, specially sannyasi, brahmachari, and also for those grihastha devotees, those sincerely trying to do Hari Bhajan, for them, Prabhupada speaking, there is tremendous attraction in this material world. Anywhere you look, you feel some or other kind of attraction, because it is panchal khetra. Panchal khetra, no? Five different fields of attraction: sabda, sparsha, rupa, rasa, gandha. There is open market. There is exhibition of beauty everywhere. Naturally, it is quite natural that you can feel attraction for those things. But Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada speaking, those who are entering into renounce order, they are trying their best, but after some day, they can feel some attraction for material things. Again, they can go back to material life. So, it is the suggestion of Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada, whatever thing you are looking, anything or any man or woman, anything you are, anybody you are looking, any object you are looking, you must think inside about the far-reaching consequence of that object. Follow? Far-reaching, what is the ultimate result of that thing for which I am feeling attraction? I can remember one nice thing, not story, it's fact. Srisila Bhakti Dvaita Madhava Goswami Maharaj, when searching for Sadguru, running like mad, Himalaya here, they are like mad. Then there one aerial advice he could hear, your guru is there in Bengal, go. Your guru is there waiting for you, we'll go back. Then he started descending from Himalaya, come down to Rishikesh, Lasmanjala here, Haridwar. He wanted to stay there for some days, taking bath, very nice place, Himalaya. It is, you know, it is helpful to grow detachment. Himalaya, oh, Vira is greatness of Himalaya, or the Ganga coming out, or beautiful natural, you know, purity can help you to grow detachment. It's quite natural. But one day, one thing happened. One big rich dampati, husband and wife, they are very rich. Billions of dollars they have. One day they watch one nice white cloth, one brahmachari, taking bath, and after that, he's nice looking, so nice. Then they approach that young man and suggesting, we have one suggestion to you. If you can hear, what suggestion? We like to get you as our son. son. We have no son and daughter. We have no son and daughter. We are very unhappy. Now, we like to get you as our son. If you agree, then we can take you. We have billions of dollars, so we can give you everything. We like to give to you as your son. Srila Bhaktivedanta Madhava Goswami Maharaj is the eternal parsad of Srila Prabhupada. So, he speaking directly that I cannot become son to you. I am son, okay, but I cannot go to home, your home. I am less interested about your property. Because I want to get Sadguru. I am searching my Sadguru. So I cannot accept your proposal. This way, so many things happens. In South India also, Srila Bhakti Shaudha Ashram Goswami Maharaj, he also, one British lady, very nice, she wanted to give her daughter to that young man, Brahmachari, Bhakti Shaudha Ashram Maharaj. If you agree, I can give my daughter to you and give all property to you. Srila Bhakti Shaudha Ashram Goswami Maharaj laughing, but no, I cannot take. You can remember, I was discussing one thing when in Purushottam month about all demigods, they are suggesting to Shukadev Goswami that Parikshit Maharaj, you will have to save him, so we can arrange Amrita from our heaven we have already, so we can give Amrita to Parikshit Maharaj. And Bhagavat Amrita you can give to me, give to us. Bhagavat Amrita you can give to us, we can give this Amrita to Parikshit Maharaj. Then Sukadeva Goswami didn't think it necessary to talk with them. He kept silence. He wanted to avoid them. Because they wanted to compare Bhagavat Amrita with this heavenly nectar, Amrita. So that time Sukadeva Goswami was not at all satisfied with them. He was very sorry. He started speaking himself. Sakarje Kusala Sara Suraha. Those demigods, they are very clever. Sakarje Kusala Suraha. They are very clever. They want to get some advantage, undue advantage. Sakarji Kusala Suraha. Very clever. They want to come out successfully with their material plan. So he didn't think it necessary to talk with them anymore. There is the situation. The sloka I started with also from Srimad Bhagavad-gita Mahapurana. Non-Bhagavad-gita Mahapurana, okay, the glorification of Bhagavad-gita Mahapurana. Glorification of Bhagavad-gita Mahapurana is from Padma-purana. So, glorification of Bhagavad-gita Mahapurana means Bhagavad, no problem, actually. So, asara saṃsāra khalus dukṣa rūpi bhima kaha sutaha kasya dhanam kasya snehavāna jalati anisham. This one word, I can remember, one great devotee, he is not from our Gaudiya Sampradaya, he is from Ramanuja Sampradaya. Not Gaudiya Sampradaya, but still you can learn something, not that it is not relevant. You'll have to speak this thing, you can get some, you know, power from it. He is from a high family. One day he feel, you know, almost disgusted. He wanted to leave home and go to Varanasi. Not yet, his detachment is not perfect as yet. Well, he is thinking, this material world is unstable, I should not stay here this much. Maybe he can come back to home, that's up to him. But when he came to Varanasi, there he take darshan of Vishwanath. After that, he was successful to attain one Harikatha from a very nice sadhu. He is not from Gaudiya Sampradaya, but realized sadhu. Realized soul, actually. He is speaking Harikatha, and he, so many people hearing, let me hear what he is speaking. He also was interested to hear the thing. And the Harikatha started after some time. He met with this sloka. Wait, I speak. Asar saṃsāra khalu dukṣarūpi vimakaha sutah kasya dhanam kasya snehovān jalate anisham nāca indrasya sukham kinchinna sukham chakravartinaha sukham asti viraktasya mune rekhānti jīvenaha. Here in this sloka is asara saṃsāra khalu dukṣarūpi vimakaha. This material saṃsār is asār, no vital, nothing, you know, there actually. It's all false. Asār saṃsāra khalu asār, without any vital thing. Asār saṃsāra khalu dukṣarūpi vimokaha. It's all full of, you know, painful experience you can get in this material world. So, who is your daughter? Who is your son? Who is your father? Who is your wife? Foolish. That day I was speaking, no? Actually, where we see the clay with clay, mud clay, they make, you know, deity, you know, different kind of, they Durga, Pratima, Saraswati, Lakshmi, you see, you have seen. First they make some wooden structure. After that, with straw, they make some bindings. So that it looks like hand. This the after that they, you know, put clay on it. After that they finally they want to give design, hand, leg, everything, very final touch. After that you find a very nice, after painting everything, oh, very nice Durga Devi, very nice Saraswati. Then after that pujari, I mean Brahman or pujari, invite, you know, Durga Devi or Saraswati or any, you know. This way, actually this body, if you think, if you look anybody, you can, you should think, is made of blood and flesh. And Shankaracharya also, Shankaracharya is Vaishnava, but by the order of Krishna, he was bound to write some, you know, Mayavad Vichar, but Sankaraha Sakshat Sankaraha. Sankaracharya writing, Nari Stano Bharo Nabhi Desham Drishtava Manga Mohavesham Etat Mangso Vasadi Vikaram Manasi Vichintayo Varam Varam. Oh man, oh foolish! If you look at anybody, I know you are feeling attraction. Automatically eyes going to that beautiful lady. Nobody giving inspiration to look there. Automatically going. A young lady, handsome man. It's quite natural. Shankaracharya speaking, foolish. I know you are feeling attraction, but you should think it is made of flesh and blood and, you know, fat. All after 2 or 3 days, if over, after dying, after death, you cannot keep that body in the room. You will have to throw. This is the situation. That is why Prabhupada told, it is my suggestion, those who are going to enter into renounce order, for them, I would suggest them that you will have to think. I know you are feeling attraction. Anyway, but still you will have to think about the far-reaching consequence of the object or the man or woman, what you are looking. You should think about the far-reaching consequence for which you are crying, for which you are going to commit suicide. This is a situation of bonded soul. Bonded soul somehow always trying to maintain some rules and regulation for so maybe. Sometimes some, you know, what is called? Ethical character, morality, but all useless. Without dedication, if I find your soul is not at all, you know, surrender unto the lotus feet of Sadhguru Vaishnav, how much, you know, dedication you can show, false dedication, how much morality you are going to show, but all false. Mitha charu sauchate, falsity, Krishna speaking in Gita. Externally, I am going to renounce matter. Man, woman, money. Oh, Maharaj is very high-class Maharaj. But inside, he is thinking, meditating always. Dhyato vishana pungshang sangasteshu pujayate sangyat sangyate kama kamat krodha avijayate krodhat bhavati sanmoho sanmohat siti vibhram siti vibhramsad buddhinasa buddhinasad loss of reasoning. After that, final, destroy. What destroy? Your vitals inside your body, inside your this bronze body and fine body, there is. If there is at all any vital thing, spiritual vital, all gone. That is the situation. So you see, that is the situation. So Indra is not happy. You can think that Indra is happy, but Indra is also not happy. Any Chakravarti Raj who is enjoying sovereignty over all over the world, he is also not happy. Gwai Raj, Adi, so many examples given there. But where is that happiness? Happiness is there with Muni, who is going to think about Supreme Lord. His Harikatha. Muni means not that he is going to a solitary place and moan him. Not Muni. Follow? Not that doesn't mean. Muni means who is going to maintain the strictness of his usage of, you know, world. Follow? Strictness. I mean, who is going to control his, you know, vega, you know, force of speech, speaking. Who is going to control? Vacha vegam, manasaha krodha vegam, udarapastha, you know? Jubha vegam, udarapastha vegam, etana vegana jo vishu hetu dhiraha, sarvama pimam pithabim swasi swat. So, mauno, muni men, who is going to maintain mauno, I mean, not speaking all rubbish. Having some controlling over his speech, speaking power. I mean, what do you mean? He is always speaking about the glories of Hariyam, Harikatha, Harikitan. It is not going to break your mauna vrata. It is not going to break your mauna vrata if you are continuously speaking Hariyam, Hare Krishna. No, it is not going to break your mauna vrata. Mauna vrata is broken when you are speaking all rubbish. So anyway, if you have some controlling, Prabhupada speaking, bonded soul, they have no power to get control over their speaking power. They can speak, bah, 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 bah. They can go on speaking. So bonded soul, if at all acting to control speech, their sound is there, vibration there inside belly, boot, butt, firing there inside. You know, like when you are loose motion, you are seeing some problem. Prabhupada speaking, they externally, they are going to show that I have some control over speech. No, their speech is there, boot, butt, always inside. Controlling are only possible when you are going to speak Harikatha, Harikitan. That is why I can discuss at the time of Gaur Purnim. That what is the suggestion of Rupa Goswami Pada? That is the final, you know, advice to you. Topmost, final advice to you. Tannamo rupa charita di sukirtananu smritva kamena rasanamanasini ajya tishtana bhajita danuragi jananugami kalam naed akhilam iti upadesha saram. What do you understand? Rupa Goswami speaking. Tannam rupa charitadi sukrita nanu. Tannam mane the name and glories of Supreme Lord. Tannam tat tat it sat. Om tat swat. Om is ekaksharam brahma. Brahma vastu. Om is tat and tat is sat. Follow? All meaning I can explain someday. So, actually, tannam rupa charitadi sukirtananu. Nam, rup, gun, parikar, vaishishta, all. Nam, nam, parikar, nam, vaishishta, nam, parshad, nam, parikar, nam, all. Dam, nam, rup, nam, gun, nam. Krishna is so beautiful. Bhangshi, vipushita, karad, navani, radha. He also harinam. Rup, nam. I am speaking about the glory, I mean beauty, I mean the feature of Krishna. Excellent. So if you go on speaking Harinam, Harikirtan, glorify the name, fame, and position, excellent position of Krishna, that's not problem. So Rupa Goswami Pad, it is a suggestion of Rupa Goswami Pad that you will have to engage your speaking power, your looking power, your touching power, all for Krishna Seva. Tannam rupa charitadi sukirtanan. I mean, under the guidance of Guru Vaishnava. Pure Guru Vaishnava. Be careful, don't try to break this speech. If you break, total meaning can break down. Sukirtanan means you will have to follow your Sadguru. You will have to follow your Sadguru, not Asadguru, who is engaged in material thing, achievement. Name, fame, position, or running like mad. No. Never you can get the escape. So, tannam rupa charita sukirtanan. Sukirtanan means sukirtan. Su mean good. Su mean ku. Ku mean bad. You know in Sanskrit, ku mean bad. Su mean good. Sukirtanan mean under the guidance of Guru Vaishnav. If you are already in Sauta Pantha, then you have the chance to glorify the name, fame and position of Krishna. And if you are not at all going to enjoy Trinadapi, we cannot expect. Maybe you are great pandit. You cannot know the inner meaning of Bhagavatam. Prabhupada's writing, I can show you. We need so many people to translate all different things. To open the eyes of these blind people in this world. Foolish people, they are running here and there for their personal enjoyment. It is Indiya Tarpan, not Bhajan. We need so many people to translate. If they come, we can pay. Where is? We cannot find. So many things, Popa told. We'll have to repeatedly show people. See what Popa is speaking. Foolish, you are running behind a blind guru. Idiot. You see what Prabhupada told. You see what Bhaktivinoda Thakur told. Repeatedly we have our desire to project it. Maybe people can kick us. Don't allow Maharaj to speak. Okay, you go to hell. I'm not going to speak. We want to project. See, Prabhupada speak this. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speak this. Kesava Maharaj speak. We are less interested about what you are speaking. Sauta Pantha. So you see, Prabhupada speaking, you cannot know the meaning of Bhagavatam. Even you cannot touch the meaning of Bhagavatam if you are still, people can say that Maharaj is great Pandit Maharaj. Great Pandit? But he has no devotion. Pandit actually, if I like to get the inner meaning of Pandit, who is Pandit? Uddhav wanted to put question to Krishna. Krishna speaking, to be frank, you see, Pandito Bandha Mokshabit, who is having clear idea, 100%, is fixed up in his position. This can be the reason of my bondage, this can be the reason of my freedom. Freedom means bhakti. So, actually pandit. Pandit means those who are not Vaishnava, those who are not having pure devotion, we cannot say he is pandit. Uddhav is pandit. Uddhavji Maharaj is pandit. Vidurji Maharaj is pandit. Sukhdev Goswami Maharaj is pandit. All they are pandit. Parikshit Maharaj is also pandit. No? Because Parikshit Maharaj is speaking Brihat Bhagavat Amrita to mother after. So, by the mercy of Krishna, by the mercy of Sukadev Goswami Paramahansa Guru, he is also Bhagavat Tattva Vijnanam Mukta Sangasya Puriyayati. He is also knowing the clear meaning of Bhagavatam. No? Parikshit Maharaj not knowing? Otherwise, how Sukadev Goswami blessing? How Sukadev Goswami blessing? How Sukadev Goswami speaking? This way. Appreciating disciple. Oh, this should be the question. This question, what you are putting in front of you, is excellent question. Excellent question you are putting. Gurudev speaking to Shishya, this should be the question. Very nice. You are putting nice question. Atmavit sanmataha pungsam sratabhyadisu japaraha. Atmavit sanmataha, those who are atmavit, realize soul, confines the lotus feet of Krishna inside their heart. Atmavit sanmataha. Atmavit sanmataha pungsam sratabhyadisu japaraha. So, your question is very excellent. Is all approved by all big, big, you know, realized all, Sadhu Guru Vaishnava. So, those who are not Vaishnava, we cannot say they are Pandit. Only grammatical, you know, professions you have, you can replace, you can write Sanskrit. Oh, you can write? So many Muslim people, they can speak fluently Sanskrit, write, professor. Very nice, from Bombay, Maharashtra. Here, they are so nice. They like Sanskrit so much from heart. Muslim people. So that doesn't mean they are Pandit. Follow. So Pandit means they have clear idea about what can be the reason of my bondage, and what can be the reason of my freedom. Pandito bandham akshavit. So, this is the reason. So, actually, Parikshit Maharaj also Pandit, but Prabhupada speaking, we hear one thing. So many big, big, you know, Maharaj, your godbrother also, they are all putting question to me. Maharaj, we have one question, what? But how is it possible for Vasudev Goswami? How it is possible that Vasudev Goswami not knowing the inner meaning of Bhagavatam clearly, or maybe Vasudev Goswami knowing, or maybe he is not knowing. How is possible? Vasudev Goswami directly, you know, compiled by the... Is Shaktabhya's avatar? Shaktabhya's avatar, he is compiling Bhagavatam by the mercy of Krishna Hita Chaturmukh. Hare Krishna Sevanmukh, Brahma Hita Narodera Muthi, Narodha Haita Vyas, Madhya Kaya Vyasodas, Purna Bhagapada Nahapamati. Narodha Haita Vyasa. Now, how it is possible that we can believe that Vasudev Goswami can know, or can, or maybe Vasudev Goswami knowing or not knowing, not clearly. Why? One day, Shankar Bhagavan, Prabhupada speaking these topics, I can give both meaning. Different kind of meaning is there. So actually, there is one word there. There Shankar Bhagavan someday speaking. To aham betti, sukha betti, vyaso betti no betti va. The inner meaning of Bhagavatam, aham vyakti, by the mercy of Supreme Lord, by the mercy of my Gurudev Sankarshan, aham vyakti, sukho vyakti, sukho mane Sukhadev Goswami vyakti, vyaso vyakti, na vyakti va. Maybe he knowing, not knowing. How possible? Na buddhya na tikaya. Bhaktya Bhagavata Grahya. Out of pure devotion in this Bhagavata Parampara, you can know the meaning of Bhagavata in Gauri, in Bhagavata Parampara at all. Though we cannot believe how it is possible to pass this kind of remark. The point is that if I ask you, you are cooking one nice paramanna inside kitchen. You are giving paramandu to all devotees, they are taking paramandu. Oh, so nice, very tasteful. If I ask you, what is the taste of paramandu? You say, I cook, but after if serving, maybe after some time I can take prasadam. Now I cannot speak. This is the condition of Vyasadev Goswami. Vyasadev Goswami actually cooker. He is compiling Bhagavatam, but he is not tasting directly. He is compiling by the mercy of Krishna. He is putting pen and writing, all whatever. But Sukadev Goswami actually tasting. Follow? Sukadev Goswami tasting. That's why Vyasadev Goswami can know or can know clearly or cannot know clearly. Cannot pass any remark about that. Vyaso vetti no vettiva. But Prabhupada giving nice meaning, Prabhupada giving another meaning. What is the meaning? To understand the condition of bonded soul. What to speak about bonded soul? All about, you know, high, you know, all those who are residing in heavenly planet, also for them. And also, it is written that also demigods surayo muihanti yat surayo muihanti yat surayo, they also get puzzled to get the inner meaning of Bhagavatam. Who muihanti yat surayo? Surayo mean surayo mean sur mean sur mean actually demigods. But here sur mean those who are rishi, muni, those who are doing bhajan, all covering this meaning. Surayo. Muihanti yas surayo. If I can ask the inner meaning of Bhagavatam from, from some rishi muni. Sukadev Goswami can give clear meaning. Follow? But we cannot, but how is possible for them? It's not possible. That's why it is written. Is Bhagavatam is Shakshat Krishna. That's why not possible. But Sukadev Goswami can give the inner meaning. And also, Prabhupada speaking, Vyasadev Goswami was compiling Bhagavatam, this, that, so many things. But Vedanta, everything. But Prabhupada writing, he was not in a position to serve Sadguru continuously. Prabhupada speaking. Continuously he was not in a position to serve Sadguru. That's why he was bound to write this, that, so many things. Even after compiling Bhagavatam, he couldn't write the name of Radharani clearly. Follow? Because he was thinking about the condition of bonded soul. If I write this way, they can misunderstand. Though Naraji Maharaj advising, you will have to speak clearly about all the glories of Krishna. Okay. But still, the name of Radharani not clearly mentioning. Prabhupada speaking, Bhagavat, this article, Srimad Bhagavat, this article, Prabhupada writing. For this reason, This Prabhupada also speaking that as we hear this kind of word from Mahadev, aham vetti, sukho vetti, vyaso vetti, na vetti va, bhaktya, bhagavata, grahyo, na buddhya, na chatikvaya. On the basis of this, Prabhupada speaking, this can be the reason. This can be the reason. So this way, actually, if you are not going to test what you cook already, you cannot speak. What is the test? Maybe you are the cooker. You are cooking. But you, until and unless you are going to test, you cannot speak the test of the thing. That is the reason. So you see, we cannot expect all bonded soul to do Hari Bhajan. They can't do. Cannot expect. That was a special case at the time of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. One kind of special discount. Are you speaking, na? Patra patro vicharanam na kurute na sa param vikshate deya deya ve vimarsaka na hi na va kalo pratiksha prabhu saddo savanakshan pranamano dhyana adina durlavam datte bhakti rasam sa gaurame gatihi. A special case. When Gauranga Mahaprabhu manifesting Leela directly, he is going to give kripa. Hey, go. Even Muslim people. I told her that day, only coming to help Chaitanya Mahaprabhu to cross the river by the instruction of their, you know, king there, Muslim. But after meeting Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he's crying. He cannot go back. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, you know, from boat landing and going away, that Muslim faint. I cannot live without you. I cannot live without you. Gadadhar Pandit, you know, it's quite natural, he is Radharani. But what about this man? Everything is possible for Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. What is not possible for Krishna, though I know Krishna, Krishna Chaitanya, same. But there is, you know, expression of Kripa. Kripa shown by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is unparalleled, unbeaten. That kind of kripa we cannot expect from Krishna. With regard to the speciality of kripa, Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is special. With regard to this point, Navadvip Dham is more than Vrindavan Dham. I am not writing. Prabodhananda Saraswati writing. Navadvip Satakam. You can go through, you can find the excellency. He find all Shastra and point out, you are very lucky you are staying in Navadvip, but still you are foolish, you cannot realize. So lucky you are. So this way, you see, Prabhupada speaking, that those bonded soul is really quite natural, they can feel attraction from matter, material thing. Illusory energy is so strong. Maya de koriya jaye charano na jaye, sadhu guru kipa bina na de kipaye. So, without sadhu guru kipa, it is not at all possible for you to go out of maya. Be careful. So, same point coming. Devotion, bhakti, bhakti, how you can get bonded soul? Bonded soul cannot show bhakti. Bonded soul cannot show bhakti inside them. They have some, you know, potency. If somehow they are going to get antaranga shakti kipa, sarup shakti, you know, Bhakti Devi Kipa, through Guru Vaishnav. That point is very vital, you will have to hear. You, one time speaking, Supreme Lord is, you know, Sarat, not going to be controlled by somebody. You were, yesterday you already told Ajit. Also you are speaking that, aham bhakta paradhino, hi asatanta iva dijaha. What is this? Contradictory, Maharaj. In Bhagavatam, already soul Bhagavan is not never controlled by anybody. Always, you know, Sarat, But at the same time you are speaking, Aham Bhakta Pradhino, He Asatanta Ivadiyo. What is this? Yes, not contradictory. All those contradictory points, all those contradictory points can get sweetly balanced. All those contradictory points, which you feel contradictory, can get sweetly balanced in Krishna. Krishna is having topmost detachment. Oisajyasya samagrasya viryasya viryasya jasasya sriyo jnana vairagyasya chayo saro iti bhaga inganaha. Vairagya, detachment, Krishna topmost. Hey, Krishna topmost? Foolish. Krishna is playing with satakoti gopika, hundreds of gopikas. Foolish. How you can say? Krishna speaking, yes. In Bhagavatam I can show one sloka. Krishna playing with 100 crores of gopika. But Krishna is not going to break his brahmacharya. It is written. You are blind, that you cannot see. You are blind, that you can, I can point out. You see the meaning of this sloka. You see it is written. Atmani avaruddha saurataha. What do you mean? You know Sanskrit? Foolish. Atmani avaruddha saurataha. Atmani inside. Avaruddha saurataha. Saurataha total brahmacharya inside, outside playing, giving enjoyment to devotees. You cannot believe. That's why all bonded soul, they misunderstand Krishna. They all misappoint out, he is playing with woman. Why we can play with one or two women, what problem in it? Idiot. They don't understand the meaning. Eh? If I give some poison to you from snack, you can drink? Oh, Maharaj, you can die. Then Shankar Bhagavan thinking? Shankar Bhagavan drinking poison, Kalkut bis, I can give one drop to you? Let me see. You are going to imitate Krishna? Foolish? All rubbish going all around the world in the name of Hari Bhajan. Dustbin. They are not going to clearly explain what things. Want to get some undue advantage from the Leela of Krishna, from the activities of Gurudev. They like to. Gurudev doing this, okay, I can do. Foolish. This is the condition of bonded soul. So, Atmani Avaruddha Saurataha means Krishna maintaining 100% purity and Brahmacharya. Brahmacharya means purity, no condemnation. That is why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came, because people wanted to point out Krishna. Krishna, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came to show, no, this is not the meaning. This is not the meaning. You should not find out the ugly meaning. Dirty meaning. Foolish. Bastaran Leela, you hear? Eh? You hear? What meaning you get? You feel karma while hearing? You say, oh Maharaj, this secret thing there? Yes. Bastaran Leela is not dirty. Topmost purity there. You cannot understand. You will have to follow pure Guru Vaishnava. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to give, Gauranga Mahaprabhu wanted to give punishment to Mukunda. Be careful what I say. Gauranga Mahaprabhu wanted to give punishment to whom? Mukunda. I cannot give prem to him. Why? He is singing so nice kirtan. He is sahajiya, like sahajiya. He is like sahajiya, going here and there. Also he is going to hear Harikatha and Kirtan from there, dancing there, also coming to Advaita Gosai, also hearing, oh, like Punjab people. Punjab people, they are so plain-hearted, you say, if they are hearing Harikatha, Mayavadi, ah, Maharaj, kya sunaya? They are speaking. Also he is going to hear from Maharaj, kya sunaya? All same. They are clapping. They don't understand what is transcendental harikatha, what is material harikatha. They are foolish, number one. They can give donation to you. but they are foolish. They cannot understand what is pure devotion still today. Follow what I say. So also if you are going to join that party, also if you are going to join that kind of party to attain here and there Harikatha, that Maharaj, oh Maharaj, so nice. But Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going to give strict instruction. I cannot give prem to him. Why? He is singing so nice kirtan. Okay, always he is going here and there. And suppose he is going to that party, he is get adjusted with that party accordingly. When he is going to pure devotional field, also he like to get it. I cannot give prem to him. So, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu not giving. Then after that, all devotees requesting, Prabhu, Mukunda actually is staying with you all the time from childhood, doing kirtan, this and you should help him. Okay, after 1 crore of years, I can help you. Okay, after 1 crore, then Mukunda started dancing. Why fool is dancing? Why? Bhaji, you are speaking that you can give kripa after 1 crore of birth, you can? Oh, he is having that kind of faith on me. Come on, you want the 1 crore, you know, birth gone. Oh, 1 crore of birth gone. You cross within fraction of second because you are developing that kind of, you know, faith on me. Come on, I can give prayer. Time, space and matter all controlled by Prabhu. Don't express doubt in it. Crores of birth. If Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is speaking, okay, you need not travel crores of birth. Now I can stop your death and birth. Is possible? Because time, space and matter all controlled by Supreme Lord. Not that time, space and matter can get control over Krishna and Guru Vaishnava. That's why I told, what I can do at the time of lunar eclipse or solar eclipse? No! It is the strict instruction of Prabhupada. We need not play our head over eclipse, solar eclipse or lunar eclipse. You, we, devotees, Gauriyas, we can go on doing normal seva. What it concerns to us? But all, you know, people, all acharya, they give me, no! Keep temple closed. Keep them to go take bath. He is doing Harinam Kirtan. If I am doing Harinam Kirtan, I can get impurity. Impurity can come in me. They are speaking. After Hari, they give instruction. Do Harinam Kirtan at the time of Grahan. 5 hours, 4 hours. 8, keep the temple closed. Don't take any prasadam. Prabhupada not giving. They are the follower of Prabhupada. Idiot. They can prove that they are the follower of Prabhupada. I can show you from magazine. Still today, Devananda Gauri Math and Chaitanya Math publishing this instruction. You need not play your head over eclipse. You go on doing your normal seva. What it concerned to us? Time, space and matter not, you know, we are, you know, it's controlled by Krishna. Why should we pay our attention to it? But they speak, 4 hours you do sankirtan. After that, hey, go, take bath. Hey, you are material people. I am doing kirtan, I get purified, impurity. How it is possible for impurity can touch me? How it is possible? I am doing harikatha, harikirtan, the topmost way of haribhajan. They know siddhanta, they are misguiding all people. They themselves misguided, they are misguiding the whole world. Speaking all new siddhanta. So this way you see, Bhagavad Gita Mahapuran, if you are not yourself a Bhagavat, if you are not yourself Bhakta Bhagavat, you cannot realize Bhagavatam. If you are Bhakta Bhagavat, then you can understand Granta Bhagavat. Somebody putting question, why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to tear these Bhagavad books? We know Bhagavad is Krishna. Prabhupada giving explanation. If a whole world putting question to me, what is the easiest procedure to go to Krishna, I can speak, you come to Gaudiya Math. Present situation, I am less interested about that. Gaudiya Math means Prabhupada, Gaudiya Math means Bhakti Vinod Thakur. I am less interested about what nonsense they are doing. Don't speak that. So if you want to go to, I am not speaking, actually Prabhupada also speaking. I can show you one speech. Somebody putting question, how we can go to Krishna? Only and only we will have to come to Gaudiya Math. Really so. We have the chance to follow Prabhupada. We are the topmost, you know, lucky. Otherwise, who can explain us? What is the meaning? Every fraction of a second we can misunderstand. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Anityananda, or, you know, if Bhakti Vinod Thakur is not there, who can explain? We can misunderstand. Jabani Modira Jodi Dhare Nityananda, Jabani Mande Muslim girl, if Nityananda going to accept and wine, still Nityananda is topmost purity. That doesn't mean Nityananda going to do it. It is the instruction of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Be careful. Is Nityananda is more than me. Not that Nityananda going to drink wine. I am speaking. Gauranga Mahaprabhu speaking. Jabani Modira Jodi Dhare Nityananda Tathapi Monirishi Shakarer Bandho. Everybody. Who is writing? Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya. The last servant of Nityananda. Don't try to express any doubt. It is my request. If you cannot understand, you can put question. I can try my best to follow Prabhupada and Bhakti Vinod Thakur. Give you answer properly. Prabhupada speaking, Devananda Pandit was a material person. He was committing aparadha. He committed aparadha unto the lotus feet of Sivas Pandit. He is explaining Bhagavatam, dry explanation, without bhakti. And Prabhupada explaining, which is not bhakti, if anything, Bhagavatam or any Ram, anything, have no relation with bhakti. If this temple is there, no relation with bhakti, then it is material club. I told it is a Kali club. It is a club of Kali. They become criticize me. You speak this way? Yes. It is not mat. It is a club of Kali. I can prove. If I cannot prove, then I can leave everything. It is a club of Kali. Like Saturday club, Sunday club, is a club of Kali. If it is at all Gaudiya Math, you will have to follow Prabhupada, Bhakti Vinod Thakur. Guru Padma told, my son, if somebody wants to run Gaudiya Math, he will have to follow Prabhupada and Bhakti Vinod Thakur. Without which, Gaudiya Math cannot come, cannot descend here. Gaudiya Math coming from Golok Vrindavan. You have no power to establish, you have money, and you can establish one mart. Foolish people, they are going to establish mart to get some name and fame in England, here, there. You one mart you cannot control, you cannot get control over yourself. You are going to open mart in England, here, there, what? Huh? Haridwar, here, there, you're foolish. One mart you cannot control. In English, we hear from childhood, charity begins at home. Charity begins at home. You try to justify with yourself first. You try to justify. Then you go outside. You are not doing justifying. So Gaudiya Math is not a, you know, club. Kali club, a club of Kali. Always fighting going on, searching enjoyment. Oh, maximum people staying here. Okay. They are getting chance to enjoy. That's why. Let me see. If you apply the rules and regulation of Prabhupada, how many devotees going to stay there? That means you are weak. You cannot maintain Gaudiya Math. So this way Prabhupada told, only and only you will have to come to Gaudiya Math if you like to go to Supreme Lord this life. I can show. This life, if you go to Krishna, you will have to come to Gaudiya Math. Gaudiya Math means Prabhupada wants you to come to me and Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Otherwise, you cannot go. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu want to hear Bhagavatam? Who? Bhagavatam is, you know, we heard Bhagavatam is Krishna. Yes, Bhagavatam is Krishna, we know. Bhagavatam is Krishna, we know. But Prabhupada speaking, Devananda Pandit is material people. Material Pandit. He is going to explain Bhagavatam. He is committing opera to the lotus feet of Sivas Pandit. All dry explanation is doing. So, Prabhupada, it is the explanation of Prabhupada. All material thing, be careful. All material thing. If you want to make your body material, also I am speaking about your body. All material thing is the object to be destroyed by Rudra. Follow? Even if my body is material, it is an objective to be destroyed by Rudra. It is a responsibility given to Rudra to destroy. But it has no relation with devotion. Destroy everything. So Bhagavati is reading. But he is material person. So for that, devotion is not there, bhakti is not there, Krishna is going to be very angry. That's why Krishna, that Krishna Chaitanya, want to tear Bhagavatam. Because you are going to enjoy Bhagavatam. You want to explain that I am get Pandit. Those who are explaining Bhagavatam all over the world, in Vrindavan, here, there, nice, very sweet. They are explaining, all thousands of people can come and attain their Bhagavatam. They are all material people, most of them. This Bhagavatam is an object of their enjoyment, name, fame and position. So that Bhagavatam, we cannot say Krishna. It's an object to be destroyed by Krishna. Because Bhagavatam now is your Joshit. Joshit, you know? You want to feel. So through Bhagavatam recitation, I can get name, fame and position. So I am reciting. Oh, so nice you can speak. That's why Prabhupada, without Prabhupada, who can explain? Is there any pandit in the whole world you can show me? Who can explain this way? Only Prabhupada. Getting the meaning. That's why Devananda Pandit making offense as a material Pandit, dry explanation, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu feeling pain. I said, this Bhagavatam is an object of your, you know, enjoyment, your shit. So, with this mood, it's an object to be destroyed by Rudra. So, I look to tear. Krishna is Krishna, Chaitanya is Swayam, Srimad Bhagavatam. So, what wrong in it? So, what wrong in it? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Swayam, he is himself speaking. He is Bhagavatam. So, you want to think, you are thinking that this Bhagavatam is an object of your enjoyment of name, fame, position. Yashit Sanghi? Go here and there to die. Attend Harikatha and die. Get lost. Don't come to me. Foolish people. So, this way you see, so, inner meaning. So, this is the situation. At the time of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is standing here, what can be my feeling? But still, so many demonic people doing offense. They are, you know, doing aparadha unto lotus with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu or devotees. While Chaitanya Mahaprabhu doing manifesting Leela directly, still then. Because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu cannot express his glory in front of non-devotees. Don't follow my point, what I mean to say. Krishna is having countless shakti. Krishna is having countless shakti. Out of that, one shakti is that shab prakashata, self-manifesting shakti. Krishna is having countless shakti. Out of that, one shakti potency is that self-manifesting shakti. If at all Harikatha going on, if Krishna Chaitanya standing here, we cannot see. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu cannot express himself. Maybe because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speak, Krishna already speaking in Purana, you see. Madhvakto, madhvakto, yatra gayanti tattva tishtami narada. Hey Narad, it is my standing commitment. Where my pure devotee is singing Harikatha and Kirtan, 100% I am present there. Be sure. Though they cannot find, they cannot see. Bhagavad glorification we see, Chatushan speaking Bhagavatam, Uddhav dancing, Arjun playing Midanga, you know, Indra playing Kartal, all playing, and in the meantime, and Bhagavad Katha is over, Sri Krishna Govinda Hare Murari Kirtan. Then Krishna himself appear. All devotees dancing. Then Krishna himself appeared there. Krishna is also dancing. This is called Harikatha. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu doing Sankirtan, giving darshan to only three devotees, that I am dancing in seven sampradaya. Nobody can watch. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu dancing in seven sampradaya. Seven different sampradaya. Sampradaya means groups. They make groups, seven groups, to dance with Medanga. Only three devotees can see. Because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Jogamaya don't want to express, because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, it is by the instruction of Supreme Lord, Jogamaya doing everything. Sisti Siti, this sloka I speak, this sloka. Ichchanurupam api cheshtate sa. Sisti Siti, Sisti Siti pralaya sadhana sakti rekha. Chayeva jasya bhuvanani vibharti durga. Ichchanurupam api cheshtate sa. Ichchanurupam api jasya cheshtate sa. Govinda Adi Purusham Tamam Bhai. Ichchanurupim, according to the willpower of Krishna. Hey, I like to show myself, I like to manifest my darshan in front of those devotees. Only three. Okay, Jogamaya approved. Eternal protection. Nobody can see. Follow. So all people there in Navadvip Dham, they are watching Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. They think material, very nice, handsome man. They don't understand the Supreme Lord. Follow. Chapal Gopal could realize? Chapal Gopal could realize the Supreme Lord? Not. Kaji could realize the Supreme Lord? No. Who can realize? To whom Krishna can give kripa? When Krishna speaks, let me show myself in front of you. Then you, and only then. Let me show myself in front of you. Follow. In front of Dhruva Maharaj, Krishna came. That's why Dhruva Maharaj was bound to could see. Not possible. So, bonded soul, they want to use this Bhagavatam and their position, rank and position, they are using Bhagavatam as a commodity of business, spiritual business. Follow, commodity. Bhagavad is also one commodity. We can sell in market. I can speak Bhagavatam nicely. They can give money to me. I can keep money in bank. I can give like life insurance. I can put money in bank and seek security of my life. Whereas there is no security of my life, anytime I can die. Whereas I am speaking Harikatha, ba 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 ba. Hey, you will have to do it. Hey, you will have to do it. He himself not doing. Foolish. Speaking all advice to other people, not following himself. Follow. Shudraha pratigrahis shanti tapavesho upajivinaha. In Bhagavad glorification, Shudraha pratigrahis shanti tapavesho upajivinaha. Those who are taking the base of sannyas and brahmacharya, red cloth, everything, tapavesho upajivinaha, they want to earn their daily bread and secure their life. They can get money put in bank. Follow. Shudraha pratigrahis shanti tapavesho upajivinaha. Dharmam bhakshanti adharmagya adhiruro uttamasanam. This is the condition of bonded soul. You see, all everybody are realize all foolish. Show me, whole world you search, how many people you can find? 1, 2, 3. You show me. Huh? What is the meaning? Dharmam bhakshanti adharmagya. I am not speaking Bhagavad glorification. Dharmam bhakshanti adharmagya. Those who are following adharma, they are speaking all, giving the lecturer of dharma. Dharmam bhakshanti adharmagya. Those who are following adharma, they are speaking all about the adhirudha uttamasanam. They are sitting on vyasasan, decorating the asana. Decorating or contaminating? Decorating or contaminating, whatever you think. They are sitting on vyasasan. Bhagavad glorification speaking. Shudraha pratigheshvanti tapavesha upajivinaha ar dharmam bhakshanti adharmagya. Adhirura uttamasanam. If Hiranyaksha going to advise, give Bhagavat Tattva Vigyan, who is going to hear? Yes, I can show you in Bhagavatam. In 7th canto. In 7th canto. Hiranyaksha giving, ho Ambo, ho Mother, ho. You must think that life is unstable. He is speaking. I can show you from Bhagavatam. He is speaking Harikatha. I mean, who is going to hear? That's why Prabhupada is speaking. Keshav Goswami is also speaking. You know, devils can also quote scriptural analysis. Devils, those who are devils, they can also quote scriptural advice. But it's not effective. They are not following themselves. So they are sitting on Vyasasana. And contaminating Vyasasana, contaminating the whole world. Those who are listening to them. I am not speaking in Padma Purana Trisitim. They are going to hell. All those who are not hearing perfect Harikatha. That's why Prabhupada told, we must attain a realized soul who is less interested about this material enjoyment. Material benefit, material pratishtha, all. We must ignore the countless voices of popular wisdom and listen only to that of the realized soul, Prabhupada told. He is going to. So this is the condition. How we can expect that thousands of bonded soul can do bhakti? You know the situation of bonded soul? Those Rishi Munis staying in the upper planet, Bhur Bhuva Swa Maho Yano Tapo Satya, they are crying, shedding tears. Oh, they are doing this. They are crying for upper heaven, Rishi Munis, they are crying. They are doing this way, so foolish. They want material enjoyment. Oh, sometimes they are coming in guise to help them, if their luck is good. So we cannot expect that bonded soul can do bhakti. Not possible. Until and unless bonded soul going to enjoy the kripa of Sadhguru Vaishnav, who is having pure devotion, Sadhguru Vaishnav, they can give shakti. Shakti means bhakti. They can inculcate, they can transfer bhakti into you automatically. If you have the chance to serve pure Guru Vaishnava, if they are totally satisfied with you, then I can. Then and only then you can. Bonded soul, usually they don't have bhakti. But we can speak this way, because otherwise people can break their heart. Actually, point is that, that day I wanted to prove that Krishna is also showing bhakti. Krishna not showing bhakti? Are devotees, they are showing bhakti. Krishna is also showing bhakti. Krishna is bhakta bhakti man. Follow, you know Bengali, Hindi. Bhakta bhakti man, bhakta bhakti man. Krishna is also showing bhakti. You doing this reflection, you can see. Krishna is also. Ye yathamam prapadyante tang stathiva bhajamyaham. Follow. If you are showing bhakti, Krishna will also give you return. Krishna will also serve you. So that's why Krishna is also showing bhakti. If Krishna is showing bhakti, then from Krishna all jivatma came. How we can say they have no potential of bhakti? Okay, potential is there. Someday they can get bhakti by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava. That's why that day I explained, Jive Sarupai Krishna Nityodas. Jive Sarupai, not Krishna Bhakta. Follow what I say. Jive Sarupai Krishna Nityodas. Jire Sarupai Krishna Nityodas. Not Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami, not writing Jive Sarupai Krishna Nityobhakta. Bhakta means direct devotion. If started, then you can say devotee. Otherwise, not devotee. They can put tilakmala, everything. No question of any devotion, always, you know. Miche mayar basse, jaccho bhese, khaccho habu dubu bhai. Tito Maharaj used to sing very nicely. Miche mayar basse, jaccho bhese, khaccho habu dubu bhai. Radha Krishna, bol re sabai. So nice kirtan. Nityananda Babu also speaking. Hamare kiniya laho bhajo gauro hari eto boli nityananda bhume gori jay sonaro parvate jano dulate lutay. Foolish, not learning Bengali Sanskrit, no language. How you can understand? Take the enjoyment, you know, so nice. So this way actually we cannot expect, but anyway that day I was explaining, that maybe I am your father, you are missing from me. I cannot trace out for 20 years or maybe 50 years. I am going to die. But the relationship that I am father, he is son, is not missing. Follow my point. Don't follow. Maybe my son is missing. Maybe my son is missing for 50 years or 20 years. But the relation that he is my son, that relationship is not missing. That's why, though they are not serving Krishna, still we have the chance to speak. Jive Sarupai Krishna Nitya Das. This we can say safely. No problem in it. No problem in it. Dasya is quite natural. But they cannot show bhakti until and unless they are going to enjoy the kripa of Guru Vaishnava. Because bonded soul, how long they are traveling? Krishna Bhuli Shai Jeev Anadi Bhairmukh. Anadi mean? In Sanatana Sikha, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu says, there is two group. One is Nitya Unmukh. Those who are doing Nitya Unmukh. Nitya Unmukh, no? They are always doing Nitya Seva. Don't follow. Nitya Baddha and Nitya Mukta. Two groups. Because actually Tatastha condition of Jiva is, you have to explain so many things. Tatastha condition of Jiva. So usually we have two groups. One is eternally serving Krishna, Nitya Unmukh, Nitya Mukta, Nitya Mukta and Nitya Baddha. Nitya Bhakta. Krishna Bhali Shaidiv Anadi Brahmuk Nitya Badhya. They are not serving Krishna, they are less interested about Krishna. Mayare Kuriya Jai Charanona Jai Sadhuguru Kipabinana Deki Upai. Though Krishna Bhali Shaidiv Anadi Bhairmukh, Anadi Bhairmukh. Anadi means for infinity period, unknown period. Those bonded soul traveling. But still, that bonded condition can come to an end. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing. Maybe for infinity period they are traveling. They are not getting bhakti, not doing okay. But still, there is a chance that they can develop bhakti. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, that's why writing, Krishna bhuli say you anadi bohirmukh for infinity pure, they are averse to Krishna, but still they can get the scope to stop their averseness. They can respond to bhakti. Their bonded condition can come to an end. Hello. So that article we can discuss next day. Prabhupada is discussing Baddha, Tatastha and Mukta, these two terms. Baddha, Tatastha and Mukta, those are the three conditions of bonded soul. Mukta, when their condition of souls, I cannot say bonded soul because the Mukta is there. Then there, somebody can say, Maharaj, Mukta is also there, so I cannot. I can use open term. I cannot say. There is a condition of jivas. Follow what I say. I cannot use, you know, because Baddha, Tatastha and Mukta, those are the conditions of jivas, not bonded soul. Open term, be careful, always. So they are for infinity pure there. But Krishna is not responsible for that. Krishna said, no, I am not responsible for that. Nitya Mukta, where from they came? They are also jiva? Yes, they are also jiva. They are also jiva. Nitya Mukta jiva. You can remember that day I was discussing about Sangsa and Bivinnangsa. Diparchi Deva. Dasantaram abhupetta dipayate vibhritta hetu samana dharma jastadrik eva vishnuttaya vibhati govindamadi purusham tamam, you know this sloka. So all same, like all pradeep, I mean all lighting, I cannot trace out with the original, but original govindamadi purusham tamam bhajami. But still there is a, you know, diversity of expression of Kripa. Follow. Less or more, according to the expression of Kripa, we are going to, you know, give the priority. So Krishna Bhajan can be given priority, Nanda Nandan Krishna Bhajan can, should be given priority if you want to get the total test. If bonded soul like to go up and try to start bhakti and ultimately like to exchange the any kind of five rasa, santo, dasya, sakhya, vasala, madhur, any kind of five rasa, any kind of, if you want to enjoy it with Supreme Lord, then you will have to accept Krishna. Otherwise, you can get topmost chance. Topmost chance to exchange any kind of five rasa with Krishna. That kind of chance you cannot get with Ramchandra or Bamandeva, Nishinga. No, you cannot get chance. Only and only you will have to, not even Dwarakadish Krishna, not even Mathuradish Krishna. That's why our Gaudiya Siddhanta is there. Aradha Bhagavan Vajasastane Astadhama Vindavanam Ramma Kachitupasana Brajabodhi Vargeno Jakalpita Srimad Bhagavatam Pramana Mamalam Prema Pumartha Mahano Sri Chaitanya Mahapavur Matam Idam Tatradara Naparaha. Think about it very carefully. So you see, the condition of bonded soul is very painful. Those who are realized souls, Sadhuguru Vaishnava, always crying. Always they are crying for bonded soul. They are always searching one and other new way how to deliver them. How to deliver them? I know they are not going to come to me, but I can put some net, a spiritual network, so that I can catch them. Ar keno maya jale porite chajibo mino nahi jano baddho hoye rabe tumi chirotin. Bhaktivinoda Thakur guy singing. Oh, Jivatma, they are compared with fish. Fish, you know, small, small, she, flying. Those Jivatma, they are compared with fish. Arkano maya jale paritecha jiva mina. Mean fish. Naijanu, you don't know? Eh? Mayadevi can put him into jail? Arkano maya jale paritecha jiva mina. Naijanu, boddho he, robe tumi chirodino. Oti tuccha bhogo ase, bondi hoye maya pase, rahi levi krito bhave, dando jatha paradhino. You are showing your inertness like one strict. Strict, you know? And strict, I keep, you know. Rahila bikrito bhave, distorted condition of your real self. Now change. Why are you staying? Rohila Bhikrita Bhava, you forget Krishna. Huh?
Ekhono chatano pe Krishna ki pa sindhu jale anayase thako tumi hoye Krishna premadhino.
Krishna, very beautiful. You can dance, you can sing. Foolish. Huh? This way you can get. Now, suggesting Bhaktivinoda Thakur, now you can get the full kripa of Krishna and jump into the ocean of nectarian ocean of prema. And you try to show your submission unto the lotus of Krishna. Then you can enjoy full kripa. You should do this kirtan one by one, every day. All together you can sit. Eh? And do kirtan. Foolish. This way you'll have to do. So, bonded soul, bhajan of bonded soul, really dangerous. We cannot expect. But still, if they are at all going to follow pure Guru Vaishnav, they develop love affair, I mean, pure love with Guru Vaishnav, automatically they can get chance. So without keep up Guru Vaishnava, they cannot go out. So bhakti is at all not their pure devotion. They have possibility to get bhakti. Because that day I told Krishna is also bhaktiman. So from Krishna or devotion, they have natural, their dasa is there, quite natural, but they are not swing. Because until and unless bonded soul, until and unless they are going to enjoy the kripa of Sarup Shakti of Krishna, they cannot show bhakti. Out of their own effort, they cannot. That day I told, na? That day I was speaking, na? Motir na kishne parato shatoba mitho vipadet giho vratanam adant govir vishatam tamisram punaha puno charvito charvananam. Life after life, they are getting same enjoyment. Kama, krodha, labo, moha. Oh, but still they are not feeling disgusted. Oh, it's very nice. This life also you can enjoy. Kama, krodha, very good. So, Palladma speaking. Out of your own effort, you cannot get bhakti. What Vishwanath Chakravarti writing can go through. Don't fight. All fighting going on. Regarding Siddhanta. Oh, this. Fighting going on. Like dog. Going on. There nobody going to follow what is written there. Arthakara Mahajan Anugatte. If you want to get the meaning, inner meaning of Shastra, you will have to follow Parampara. It is written. All any Shastra meaning you like to get, you will have to follow all your Guru Varga. Otherwise you cannot. Inner meaning cannot get manifested into your heart. You can speak all dry philosophy. Follow what I say. Prahlad Maharaj speaking. Out of your own effort, you cannot get bhakti. Motirna kishimin? Moti, mind, you cannot. Motir na Krishna, You cannot show your attraction to Krishna. Mean bhakti. Automatically. Motirna Krishna. I have my mental attraction, all attraction for Krishna. Mean I am serving. So Krishna, Prahladma wanted to show bhakti you cannot get out of your own effort. Motirna Krishna Paroto Satova. By the help of other people in the society, by the help of other members of the society, maybe your father, mother, or everybody, or by your own effort, you are not going to get devotion. Bhakti is not possible. Motirna Krishna Paroto Satova. Mitho vipadde the grihabratanam. Those who are grihabrata. Grihabrata mean? They are showing their intensity, inner interest for grihabrata mean? Those who are having some attraction for, you know, material life. They are grihabrata. Follow? Grihabrata. Griha medha. And sankirtan medha. You can remember. Maybe 1 year or 1.5 year before I was speaking. I can remember everything. Very discussed. Sometimes I forget because you are not giving mercy to me. Hey, this is written. What I was speaking there, that day? What I was speaking? What? Motirna Krishna Parato Satova. Automatically you cannot show bhakti. It's very calm. So, Grihabrata mean there is Prabhupada explaining there is 2 points. One is Sankirtan Medha, one is Griho Medha. Those who are day by day increasing their and increasing their their test for leading, you know, for getting material enjoyment. That is called Griho Medha. Maybe he is in sannyas form. Follow. Maybe he is in sannyas form. Maybe I am in brahmacharya form. Still, if I am going to increase the interest for material life, Prabhupada speaking, 2 category. Those who are going to increase their desire to enjoy material thing, they are griha medha. They are going to put themselves into jail, material bondage. And one is sankirtan medha. Sankirtan medha means? All the time, Gaur Haribol, all the time speaking. All is Harikatha and Kirtan. No Maya. Maya cannot get even a chance. Maya cannot get even a chance to enter into a heart. If you go on doing Sankirtan all the time, non-stop, how Maharaj, you come, you do Kirtan for 2 hours, how you say? If you can enter into my heart, you can see. Otherwise, this is my false lecture is not sufficient to make you believe, to give you idea what I am doing. Not 2 hours on Kirtan. All the 24 hours you will have to do Kirtan. Prabhupada teach us. If you have the chance to do Sankirtan all 24 hours, then I can promise you, no Maya can enter into you. This life you can come out successful. This life you can come out successful to reach Golokdham. Why not? Jodhabai, one lady, queen of Akbar Badsha, he come out successful. Akbar Badsha having 51 or 52 wives. Out of the Jodhabai is one. He is doing bhajan. Successful. Also other, I forget name. Also, they are doing Krishna bhajan. King not speaking, king giving facility to them. Akbar Badsha is the only king in Muslim reign, you know. Only. Akbar Badsha is the only king, was more liberal, more fine, mood. He having love for Guru Vaishnav also. That's why Muslim people hate him. Muslim people, they hate him. Because he was good. That's why. This is the situation. If you are doing pure devotion, all peasant Vaishnav society can throw you out. They can say he is bad. This is the situation. Who are you to pass remark? Who is Vaishnav, who is not? Who are you? Huh? Who are you to pass remark? So this is the situation. So bonded soul doesn't mean for infinity period they are in bonded condition. That doesn't mean they can never get bhakti. That doesn't mean. They are bonded condition, bonded stage can come to an end by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava Bhakti Mataka speaking. They can start bhakti. Now they are all Vibhinnamsa. All Jiva Vibhinnamsa. From Tatastha Sakti we all get Jivatma. Tatastha Sakti, Krishna Tatastha Sakti Bhedabhed Prakash. Remember, Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving. So we should not express any doubt in him. Krishna Tatastha Sakti Bhedabhed Prakash. In Sanatana Sikha, Mahaprabhu speaking. Oh, Krishna Tatastha Sakti Bhedabhed Prakash. Oh, Jivatma. The Ved and Aved, both. Next day I can explain. And those who are eternally, you know, they are also Jivas. They always, never in infinity, in the history of infinity period, never in the history of infinity period, there was never such time when they wanted to express their aversive attitude. Always they are inclined to Krishna. Nitto unmukh. Follow, nitto unmukh mein? Ever. Oh, from the beginning. They are expressed by Balaram. Sankarsan. From their body coming. Follow. They are, if for infinity period they are engaged in Krishna Seva. They cannot show any aversive attitude. They are nitya unmukh. Follow what I say. Nitya parshad. They are always serving Krishna. Always. From Radharani, countless, you know, gopikas coming. They are serving the divine consort, Radha Govinda. For Balaram, infinity Jivatma coming. They are serving in different Golokdham. They are serving Supreme Lord. Even from Balaji Maharaj, there is Mool Sankarsan, Mahasankarsan. Here in Vaikuntha Dham, there also from Sankarsan, all Jivas coming. They are serving Vaikuntha Dham, Narayan. Follow what I say? All the time. I can explain. How possible? So complicacy there. No complicacy there. If you are enjoying Guru Vaishnav Kripa, actually if you are enjoying full Guru Kripa, then you have the chance to hear all this thing. Otherwise, if you get lost, where I can go in infinity world to search? Where is my twin mother? Where is he? Where is how? Where I can go to search? Infinity Jivatma. So don't try to get lost. Try to keep patience. Trinada Bisunich, go on doing bhajan. I can explain so many things next day. Now, today time cannot permit actually. So next day I can explain so many things what Prabhupada wanted to speak. We are really unlucky. Okay, let me see. Let me say something. Bonded soul, they are going to misuse their liberty. Liberty is one kind of big treasure, property. But they are going to misuse it. For that, they are going to, you know, lose everything. Who is responsible for that? Krishna knows. Rainfall is there all the time. If I have no pot, I cannot catch rain. Rainfall is there in one locality. If I have pot to catch rainwater, I can catch. Also, same rainwater in same star position, Shathi Nakhatra. One star position is a Shathi Nakhatra, star position. If the same rainwater falling in sea, then pearl, you know, Mukta grown inside sea. In sea cell, Mukta, you know Mukta? Don't know. Are pearl, Mukta growing. Same rainwater, if falling on snake head, he is having very, very terrible poison. Follow what I say. Same rainfall, if falling on the head of elephant, gajamukta. Gajamukta, one gajamukta, lakhs of rupees you cannot get, rare, here, growing. Follow what I say, gajamukta. Most rare thing, all big, big king they can get, you cannot get, lakhs of rupees. So same rainfall and same star position. If falling on in the sea, in a sea cell, then growing pearl, same rainfall, falling on snake, growing become very poisonous snake. Same rainfall falling on the head of, you know, elephant, growing, you know, pearl, gajamukta. Same knife is there with you. We are going to cut fruits. Same knife is there with gunda, hooligan. He's going to stab somebody. Same knife is there with the doctor. He's going to make operation nice. So who is responsible for that? Misusage of your liberty. Who is responsible? Follow. Jovanam dhanasampatti prabhutyam avivekita ekoikam opi anarthayo kimuto yatto chatushtayam jovanam dhanasampatti prabhutyam avivekita ekoikam opi anarthayo kimuto yatto chatushtayam. I can explain this sloka next day. So the sloka I started, we can remember. Asara saṃsāra khalu dukṣarūpi mimākaha sutaha kasya dhanam kasya snehubhān jalate anisham nācā indrasya sukham kinchinna sukham chakravartinā sukham asti viraktasya mune rekhānti jīvanah vāñcha kalpa durvasya kipāsindh bhavacha patitānam pāvanu bhavishnabhyo namo.